With over 550 million organizations worldwide, getting accurate and up-to-date information about businesses can be daunting. Microsoft and Moody's are here to provide you with the precise data you need, when and where you need it. Meet Tyler, a relationship manager at Contoso Bank. He just received a referral from Fabricam. A customer is seeking a $25 million line of credit for market expansion. He uses Microsoft 365 Copilot in Teams to quickly assess Fabricam's risk. Using Moody's proprietary company grounding service, Copilot identifies the correct company, Fabricam Incorporated, along with other potential matches, using the data in Tyler's Microsoft graph. He sees rich contextual information for Fabricam based on previous email exchanges, chats, and CRM data. This gives him a complete view with the integrated Trusted Insights, the latest rating sources for Moody's. The rising credit risk and news sentiment merit further investigation. To dig deeper, Tyler reaches out to Maya, a credit manager in charge of assessing client credit worthiness. To determine whether Contoso Bank would be interested in the business, our credit manager runs a preliminary risk assessment with the Contoso Risk Agent, powered by Moody's premium data and skills. The agent summarizes key financial metrics and risk, allowing her to dive deeper into performance trends. Financials, sanctions, cyber risk, news sentiment, and macro environment are available in a single view. She notes a slight decline in the operating revenue over the past few years, despite healthy macroeconomic and cyber risk trends. So she decides to compare this against other U.S. manufacturing firms with similar operating revenue. The data shows revenue declines across all companies, but Fabricam stands out with steady cash flow and higher EBITDA margins, making them a strong candidate for the credit line. Next, Maya uses the agent to set up an alert for monthly updates about shifts in Fabricam's credit risk score or sanction status. Eager to move the process along, Tyler asks Copilot to draft an email to his manager, summarizing previous interactions with Fabricam and the current risk assessment. With this quick turnaround, Tyler knows he can respond faster than the competition and is well-positioned to secure the deal.